can be frustrating sometimes. The robots crash a lot. It's not the robot just magically deciding to do parkour. It's kind of a choreographed routine, much like, you know, a skateboard video or a parkour video where, you know, it's an athlete that's practiced these moves dozens or hundreds of times even to get to that, you know, that high level, that excitement.